Hi everyone, in this short video I want to show you how I made this Scout Trooper outfit. These are all the parts of the costume, and unfortunately I don't have any pictures of the making except for the helmet, which can be found on my channel. The first piece, this so-called cummerbund, this made of kind of special white wrapping foam. To keep it on place I used this hook and loop tapes over here as well, and black straps. These pouches made of cardboard, covered them with the same material with this white foam. The next item is the utility belt. So you need a rather wide belt for it, like this. And for those buckle-like things I used foam. This kind of white foam. The side bags, the same white foam. I made a template out of cardboard, and then I cut the foam. To attach it to the belt I used white straps. The thermal detonator. This is a very dangerous weapon, so be careful not to touch this button accidentally. I'm just kidding, this isn't real, so you can touch it anytime. Or maybe not. To be serious, this made out of EVA foam, and I used rip hose and the cup of milk bottle at the end. Let's see the chest armor. This is was the most difficult part to make. The shoulder pads are actually knee pads, and you can find these in a garden store. Black straps are holding it to the armor. It's made out of a car bumper. It's very good because it's soft and you can shape it very easily. This shape on the bottom is actually the shape of the bumper, and those I made out of EVA foam. I glued them to the plastic. This back hump is made out of plastic bottles, like this. This is for the middle part, and things like this, glue them together. And I used a third plastic sheet to cover the top. And those are just kind of black plastic pieces, and I used screws to hold them to the back plate. Quick release clips. The knee, the biceps and the elbow armors. They made out of the same bumper plastic. On the biceps armor, this thing is an EVA foam. I just glued them to the plastic, and I used black tape for this T shape. Black straps and hook and loop tapes are holding it to my arm. A piece of black leather with hook and loop tape. And here we go. The boots are ordinary rain boots. I painted them with white primer. The holster is a kind of minute made orange juice, a plastic bottle, and
I use staples. Put the pieces together, and the gun is just a water gun.
But I made some modifications to make it look like more authentic, like these rip holes and the front part.
Let's see how it works.
As you can see, it works perfectly.
Well done. Now hands up.
Are you satisfied?
Oh yeah. Nice performance. And now, welcome back to the real world. Come on, back to yourself.
Do you want me to break in or what?
Shut up and go.
You're gonna regret this, regular scum.
I can't hear what you're barking, Imperial dog. Go. Very good. Hey Arthur, what are you doing here? What? In the wrong cell? No, no, no. I put him in cell 9 as order. Uh-oh. That's not good. I have a bad feeling about this. Is there anyone else in this cell? Who? A Wookiee? Oh no.